Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Secretary of State of the United States.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Thank all of you again for being here. Thank you for a productive morning of discussions, both in the plenary. I know in our session we had very useful conversations. I hope all of you did as well. And again, we'll welcome you to our lunch. I hope we can continue those conversations around the lunch table. Perhaps you'll be with some different individuals and have an opportunity to continue the dialogue on issues that were covered this morning. Whether it's defeating transnational criminal organizations or stimulating greater investment in the Northern Triangle, it's clear that there's a great deal of unity here that's coming out of our discussions in a number of areas where there's clearly an interest in taking a regional, a more integrated approach.
Un enfoque so think, más integrado a nivel regional. Ha sido útil para nosotros hasta el momento y estoy seguro que también será de utilidad para todos. El vicepresidente Pence, que será el orador, está en camino, ha aterrizado y está muy entusiasmado en contribuir a esta conversación. Sé que tiene varias reuniones también esta tarde, que también los está guardando con gran interés. Entre tanto, les agradezco por su participación en el almuerzo. Disfruten del almuerzo y presentaré al vicepresidente no bien llegue. Gracias.